While exploring Hyrule, you may come across a set of shrines with apples as offerings. These are actually Korok hiding spots, and if you place an apple in the empty spot, you'll be rewarded with a Korok seed.